people say that I'm too loud.
There ain't no controlling him.
People say that I'm too loud.
When the party go to time,
people say that I'm too loud.
Morning, it's 10 past 11. We're at Tall Fitness. I've got a bit of shoulders. I had yesterday off, had a bit of a rest. Just did my cardio yesterday. Did no weights yesterday. I need a shape. So I've already been doing my cardio this morning. Did it early. Did half 7 while half 8 on the bike. I've done some work at home, so I thought I'll just come across here and do a workout. So I'm going to do 4 exercises. Just, I don't know what I'm doing yet. I'm going to do shoulder press on here, warm up on. I'm going to probably do some side laterals, probably do some front raises. Mix it up, I don't know what else to do. I've already done Monday and Tuesday, I've already done most of the body parts. So I'm starting again today, doing upper body again for the next 2 days. So it's legs tonight, and then tomorrow night is chest. So I've got a bit of shoulders today, legs tonight, back tomorrow morning, and chest tomorrow night. Well, then weekend's here. So I'm going to take moderately heavy, just see how I feel. See how I feel. I don't feel 100%. I don't feel like I really want to push really heavy. I'm just going to go with the flow. So I'm going to start with one plate. Pain in the tricep there. Fourth set. 2.5 on. 2.5 plates. I'll tell you what I like to do, kilos and pounds, but I'm just working full plates and half plates with and tilly wings, so don't bother with. Just going to see what I get out of this now. That's it, I'm not moving. I'll get in the mood. You have your down days, you have your can't be arse days. It's going to be quite easy to sit at home, do some more work. I mean, so just get on with it. I'm not looking forward to legs later on, probably, that's all right. Sets to do. So I'll start with 40 pound dumbbells. Do 10 till we get to 10. And then go to 50s. So I'm just going to start. I've got a socks tape. Get on the floor in front. I just get it done. Do it single arm.
I always prefer single arm.
So we'll do 50s next set. Another second set, 50s.
Second set, 50 pound dumbbells.
Single sided again.
I prefer the isolation of just doing a single side and trying to do both simultaneously. My brain can't. Your brain can't cope with it as well, doing both at the same time. Singular, it can focus better. That's how I feel.
No need to go over here. Could go over here for less reps, but I'm not here for that. Just here to put some blood in. Still got a heavy workout later on. I'll just keep that in your mind. I just want to be in and out as quick as I can. We're going to do some standing front dumbbell raise, single arm. I don't really do these normally. I'm just doing them because I'm normally very seated. Single arm. Right. So I'm gonna start with the 40 pounds like I just did with the side lateral, see how I feel. If they're far too wide then I'll probably stop. If you feel okay then I'll leave it and go to 50s. So just follow with me, bear with me. Easy enough. We'll go to 50s next. Get your breath back on it. Was enough, 50s was enough. Probably could go over here, but I tend to bend and swing. When I'm seated, I can't swing. Now,
what you might want to swing with. I don't, you see. That's why I do it from kind of seated. So I'm more strict. I haven't got my legs to, or my midsection to do a bit of a kink, get a bit of a push. Anyway, all to each their own.
Now, we're going to finish with rear delt. I've been waffling a bit. So I'm just going to do two sets. I'll leave it what it's on now, it's on 18-ish. Just going to get on with it, get it done. And I can get home to eat. Who's going to do it? Put the weight up, I think. Got new light bulbs in here, it's a lot brighter. That's what set I've just done. So I'll just go straight to the bottom. I'm pretty strong in my rear delt. I've spent years working on it. It's probably a little bit overdeveloped. Never mind. We'll keep going.
Film rolling, so you know I don't take the pin out.
I know what you're thinking, I'm cheating. It's not your real stuff, mate. No editing, it's all uncut.
Go till you fail.
Done it. There you go. All done. Time to get home. I'll be on for dinner. Might have to stop for some salmon, really. I fancy salmon today. I might just nip to B&M. I'll know. I don't know. I'm going to stop here, so long. People say that I'm too live. Party on the time. People say that I'm too live.